Okay, y'all. This is for the holidays. Or should I say, Merry Christmas, Happy Hanukkah, Happy Thanksgiving, Happy Kwanzaa, Happy New Year, Happy Halloween. Yeah, I am that type of person who says all of them. Sorry, PC police and liberals. You may chase me out of political rounds and my jobs because you thought I offended people because I said and gave people advice. But no, you're not gonna chase me away. Like I said, Donald Trump has my back. I have his back, so I'm not gonna fail because some liberal left PC crowd is offended. Sorry, but Merry Christ, Miss, Happy Hanukkah, Happy Kwanzaa, Yom Kippur, Ramadan, any kind of holiday. I celebrate any kind of holiday. I'm not going to be offending anybody. I'm going to name them all the holidays. But I will not ever say happy holidays because I'm not on a PC crowd. I'm on a project. Real American, the real reason why Donald Trump is president. He is a true nationalist and he will rescue our country on our holidays. So, happy Hanukkah. Have a nice week. Merry Christmas in the next couple of weeks, and then the day after, happy Kwanzaa. Until then, enjoy your holiday season, even if it's multiple holidays. But like I said, holidays is not happy holidays. It's multiple holidays, PC, please. If you don't like it, go to Canada, Mexico, like most of these Hollywood people said they were supposed to go, but they haven't yet. Bye!